Holy Bible, Acts chapter 27, verse 41. And coming to a point between two seas, they got the ship to land, and the front part was fixed in the sand and not able to be moved, but the back part was broken by the force of the waves.